The only thing missing is an artificial neural network capable of processing it. True, no one has ever succeeded in designing one. Part of